Hey guys, welcome to your channel Divine Guidance. So we are back again for Aries Sun Moon Rising, and today we will read your cards for your love and career or any general messages, whatever we will get from Divine Universe. And before shuffling your cards, we really want to express my deep gratitude the way you people are motivating me with their positive feedback. Also, I'm getting very warm wishes for New Year. Thank you so much to all my viewers and subscribers. And I'm daily providing 3 free readings. If you want to know about any topic, health, career, finance, relationships, anything, you can ask through email. Or I have also given my WhatsApp number in description of the video, so you can take it from there. I generally take 1 or 2 days to revert back. So thank you for being so generous. And let's start your reading by shuffling your cards in front of you. Alright. So Aries, Sun Moon Rising. January 10 to January 31st, love and career. Or what changes are coming in your life? Aries, Sun Moon Rising. January 10 to 31st. Okay. Oh, wow. Superb. Yeah. Celebrations. Fighting. Yes, this is you, Aries. Awareness, very beautiful. And silence. Alright. So Aries, from some months or from some days, you know, what I am sensing here from your cards is that you were in stress. You were in, thinking a lot about your life, you know. And some of me feeling very sad, stress, sleepless nights, depression, stress, insomnia. So that is why your energy is like here, like you are in kind of frustrated mood, or sure you are feeling yourself very short tempered, because you are feeling frustrated why you are not getting this in your life. You want some moments, you know, in your life where you can enjoy your life. But as this, you are waiting for long and you gave your efforts also, still you are not able to enjoy or able to see the results of your efforts. So now you, can you see this beautiful card, how you are emerging from your past? Previously you were managing your life in a very difficult way, that though you planet lord is Mars, and Mars is all about, you know, this is card of also you can say a Mars, because here this card represents that now you are taking charge of your life with full determination and willpower, because now you are feeling frustrated. At the same time you are working on your intuition, you are working on your third eye chakra, you are into some type of meditations, and you are not giving up your efforts. You kept hope for long and you are still continuing it. So Aries, what changes are coming in your life from January 10 to January 31st? So many cards, but we'll take them one by one. Aries, what changes are coming in your life? What I am feeling from your cards are like you guys are in haste. Like you want something, you want to achieve something. I mean, you are feeling now, you know, like in a warrior energy, in a fighter energy. No, now I want this in my life by any means. Can you see this card? You are ready to fight even with your destiny or with anyone, but you want you want something in your life. Aries, January 10 to 31st. Some people are going through some difficult times in their relationship. Yeah, see again this card, inner voice. In coming days, you Aries will listen to their inner voice, their intuition. Their intuition will play a very big role in their life. You guys will feel yourself very intuitive, and now you will also make a balance in your this fighting spirit plus this your inner voice. I think in next from 10 to 31st days, you guys are willing to take any risk or a risky decision. In this way, Magician and the Mirror, you are, because you want to see manifest this in your life. This, you can say, your material life, your personal life, okay, your spiritual life or your material life, you are manifesting both at the same time, Aries. So very strong cards, major arcanas for next some days, 10 to 31st January. Because what I am sensing from these cards, like from last days, your energy was kind of very low. Yes, and you gain this energy, you will gain this energy from meditations, prayers. You are keeping yourself in this state. You are emerging from this to this energy, from this fighting spirit to this calm energy. That is why you got these major cards here, Aries. This inner voice, this silence. You will gonna win over your temperamental issues. Can you see these beautiful cards and how these all cards are resonating with each other? I am really, feeling amazed by especially these three cards. These three cards are all connected with your inner power, with your high level of spirituality, with your intuition, with your third eye chakra. So you guys are emerging into totally a different being, from material to totally spiritual, calm, a personality. Yes. So Aries, what is happening in your love life? Yeah, I think lots happening in your relationship. Maybe you went through some separation, breakup, or some tensions are, there are some tensions in your personal life. Yes, you are facing difficulties, some kind of blockages here. You can see the envy card. So you can, with this card, you have to, you have to get yourself out from this energy, as I already told you. These cards are almost giving me same vibes. And can you see the outer, side, the other side of the gate, this golden city, this beautiful view, and you want to go to this place, see, in these two cards, and you are making balance, you are manifesting this in your life now, because you are now fed up. Let me see some more cards for you, okay. Aries. Yes. See how you are emerging from this fighting spirit to this Knight of Pentacles. this slow, steady vibes. Can you sense them? Definitely, you are putting your steps in a very practical way by, making like, you know, you already made a strategy for something and you're gonna work on it now. So, yes, okay. So, Aries, see, though you are Aries, here we got this King of Pentacles, and here this Ten of Pentacles. I think Aries are facing some financial issues, financial constraints, maybe in their professional life or in their personal life, and that is why now your total focus will be on your financial life, your career, your professional life, your family life. Basically, you want to raise your standard, your lifestyle, and you're gonna work for it. I think you made some, yes, that is why. And you are seeking different options. Maybe you have different options, but you are seeking, and you are into this energy Nine of Swords. Maybe you are still feeling, you know, where should I go? Which option should I adopt? Because here you have different options and you are feeling like stuck, because you are feeling whatever you have right now in your life is not, you know, kind of promising or very clear. Or maybe because you are feeling these days very intuitive, so maybe you are mixing your intuition with your doubts. That is why you are feeling here stuck or depressed, or maybe problem with your sleep, insomnia. Yes. So whatever you are feeling doubtful for, you definitely gonna get out of it in these 20 days. All right, from 10 to this 31st January, your position will be high like this person. Okay, let me see some more cards for you, guys. I also want to sum up this, yes, death card. Major changing is happening in your life. Major changes, because as I already told you, like, you are waiting for something in your life, definitely. Because you have invested maybe your resources, your feelings towards someone, and now you are waiting for return on investment. Some people are totally shifting their track. They change their track. Like, you don't want to go to this direction, now you chose some other direction. All right, we got this Justice card, definitely. Because previously you went through some very stiff energy where you felt burdensome over something, and you're gonna get definitely justice. If you guys are going through maybe some court case, you are waiting for something, then the decision will be in your favor. Four of Swords. Before taking that major decision, or the risk which you are going to take, now you are thinking about it. You are gathering all your power together, because you are planning in a practical way how to achieve them, how to achieve your targets, how to achieve your any particular goal. And here we have again, you know, Seven of Wands. So in this month, nobody will gonna let you down. Your position will be high like this. And I'm not sensing something major in your love life here. Your major focus will be on your overall life, related with your stability, security. Yes, family life is there, but I'm not sensing your focus or your efforts in your personal life or love life. All right, let me see some more cards here. You are feeling some kind of burden, okay, maybe headaches. So if that is the case, let me tell you that your third eye is activating, or you are feeling pressure on your third eye chakra. That is why you have yes. See, your major theme in these days will be around your home. Stability, security, your foundations you want right now, your focus will be on your home. So Aries, yes, again this butterfly card, so transformations. As we know, you are Aries, and the bottom of the deck we have this Yash card. So previously, yes, wow, you know, we got also this card for you, Chalai, this cup card, this victory card for you. Definitely, whatever you have planned, whatever you know, decision you are, major decision you are going to make. What I'm sensing here is that we know how Aries are quick, short-tempered. I'm also Aries moon. And sometimes we take big risks in our life. Sometimes they are not good for us. But in from this reading, what I am sensing here is that you are keeping your personal life, your love life, you know, to distance for some time. And your total focus will be on your overall life. And it is related with your home, with your stability, with your security, all right, with your finance and money. And you made some decision, you made some big changes, and you're gonna get success in those changes. Because here you got this major arcana again, this justice card, which says yes to all your efforts. And if you are going through any type of, you are waiting for any decision, and this will be in your favor. Alright? So I want to draw only one more card, angel guidance card for you. Okay. Aries, 10 to 31st January, your love and career. Okay, I want to shuffle it again. These cards are slipping from my hand, and I am feeling right now some blockage in my heart chakra. So maybe you guys are feeling some, you know, heartache, or you know, you went through some breakup or something like that. Wow, see, we again got this stone. This is connected with your third eye chakra, okay, with your intuition. And here Archangel Raziel says, I see life from a positive perspective. I have enhanced mental acuity. Yes, because we got three different cards which represents your mental very healthy positive state. I magnetically attract peaceful thoughts, people into my circle. I intuitively know what I need to know when I need it. I am grateful for assistance from the heavenly realm, definitely, because this card is perfectly resonating with these three cards. Can you see this? All three cards are of blue color. Here you got this color, stone of blue color, and you also got this card of blue color. And this card's major color is blue, if we see them from different, and this again, this blue card. So your intuition will guide you what to do next in your life, because you will feel your intuition at peak. So this is again very positive reading, you know, in terms of your overall life, in terms of some major changes in your life. So Aries, this was for you. I hope this resonated with you. If yes, please like and subscribe this channel, as it really motivates me to do daily these readings for you. If you have any question, if you want any free reading, you can mail me or WhatsApp me. The number is already in that description of the channel. Thank you so much, and best of luck. Bye bye.